Hi, in this question, we are asked to select the true statement regarding binary compounds, which are